going for, making his way to the ring from Portugal, weighing in at 240 pounds, Mr. Bacon.
Three big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael, it doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Exciting. We have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous, especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael. Guys, the upcoming triple threat match should be... I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
Look at this. He's not looking like himself here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
He seems more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
A superstar always needs to be ready to be attacked by both opponents in a triple threat match. Circumstances create interesting alliances, and the numbers game can become your worst enemy in a...
Here we go.
Oh boy, he is rolling DDT.
Nice. Shut it down. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Drop the shoulders. Up and... A competitor must be ready for the possibility that they'll fall victim to a 2-on-1 attack in a triple threat match. A great example of that was the triple threat match on SmackDown Live between AJ Styles, Dolph Ziggler, and Baron Corbin. No one thought that Ziggler and Styles would work together to perform a double dive off the barricade and put Corbin through the Spanish announce table. And that's exactly what a superstar... His shoulders are down. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Not yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Going for it all here. DDT! There is no coming back from that one. This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh boy, he is rolling. He's got him covered.
Oh, kick out. Way too early.
Looking at it here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He knows he's in trouble.
Drop the shoulders.
Bam, what a slam.
That might be enough.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's not done fighting yet. Still too fresh. There he goes, crashing to the floor. This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this!
Digging deep for a kick out!
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Oh, look, elbows off the chest!
Too quick for him there.
Drop the shoulders. Slam down hard. Isn't it shoulders on that?
He's got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Now the head scissors are fine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
He might have it.
Ring rattling. I can't believe it, Michael.
Got the shoulders down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Just power out. He's in a big time slam.
Vicious. This war is over.
I think that slam caught us all off guard. There's the pinfall and the victory.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
He's getting it done here. Check this out. He ain't playing here. And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Mr. Bacon.
Big pinfall victory here tonight. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Well, folks, it was a great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied.
We'll be right back.